Hello, greetings, folks. All the worthy travelers throughout the seas, through the lands. Mighty Sun here. Here's one game that I don't think I haven't played at in such a long time. Now, I'm not 100% sure if I did this on broadcast, or did it live, or make a video of it. But if that's the case, this is One Piece Burning Blood. I used to purchase this game through the PlayStation Store, and ever since then, I completely forgot about that. So, I mean, thank goodness it's still on the library. So this is me re-downloading it and just wanted to get back into it because it is a 3D arena fighting game. So this is, I mean, I know there's an update, and there's also there's also like a pack where I could just purchase it for the gold edition. Maybe I'll get to that at some point, but I just wanted to just to relive through of the story mode in the Paramount War, and I believe that this is the story where Luffy's brother Ace is about to be executed. So let's go ahead and get started. Now I know I'm gonna be rusty as fuck. But I just want to have a fun time with here. So hopefully that there won't be any issues. But let's give it a whirl.
しかしエースはすでに処刑場マリンフォードへ送られた後だ。彼らはインテルダウンの囚人たちと共に処刑場となるマリンフォードへと向かった。
And the fact that this game was released back in 2016.
なぜお前が白ひげをかばう。やっぱりこのおっさんが白ひげか。じゃあ手出すな。エースはこのおっさんを気に入ってんだ。どうしてねえ。ほら。
Ha ha!
It's unfortunate. It's unfortunate I can't show. I can't. This game will allow you to see the cutscenes, so I have to. So I have to skip this. Okay, so the L1 is the for the special moves. Yeah, like I said, this is one game that I haven't picked up or touched this in a long time. Alright, let's go to the main story. Still doing it with the tutorial.
ミホーク。これにまかせろ。戦場では白ひげと戦国の頭脳戦が始まっていた。会場では白ひげを必要に狙うクロコダイルにドフラミンゴが手を組もうと誘い込み、一挙に熱を帯びる戦況。走る時の前にもまたジュラキュールミホークが現れる。 戦闘丸の艦隊を白ひげ船団の後ろに回り込ませ挟み撃ちにしたのだ。
白ひげ傘下の海賊たちから狙え、大岩から外れた者たちを始末せよ。
橋下下の猛攻で海賊たちは次々に倒れていく。一方その頃モビンディック号戦場では、海軍大将赤い犬に騙され白ひげの胸を貫いたスクワード。しかし重傷を
負ったにもかかわらず、the cutscenes, it's automatically blocked, so I can't. It is unfortunate that this game is not going to allow me to show you those cutscenes for protections, obviously. So the best thing I could do is just to skip through the cutscenes and just, you know, get right to the action. I think it's probably suited. I just forget how long is that gonna be, and because I don't know if that, because it's gonna be a while with the story mode. I guess it depends on how far can you go. This is a survive.
バギーはルフィに身代わりにされ、突如ミホークの前に放り出された。黒刀夜の一撃を受けるバギ
ー。ユサー、貴様タカの目だな。
I'll take a look when I get a chance. Buggy's leveled up. That's right, I guess Whitebeard possessed of the tremor fruit.
戦国は避ける。
これより速やかにオートガス D エースの処刑を執行する。
Don't you hate it when I have to hear that chime bell. All right. Oh shit.
あの無職父さん、兄貴にそっくりじゃねえか。
This serves me right. He is probably one of the toughest. I guess survive though.
だが満身創痍のルフィの前に今度は大将ヒダルが立ち塞がる。
麦わらのルフィ、力
力がねえのなら救えねえもんは頑張ったって救えねえよ。麦わらのルーキー、力がねえのなら救えねえのは頑張ったって救えねえよ。おっと、なぜか来たよ。麦わらのルーキー、力がねえのなら救えねえのは頑張ったって救えねえよ。
一人で三大将に戦いを挑んだが、ルフィは力及ばず敗れ、立ち上がれないほど消耗したルフィ。しかしまだエース救出を諦めてはいなかった。ルフィはイワンコフに一つの頼み事を。イワンコフにテンションホルモンを注入され、再び立ち上がったルフィ。
またエースを処刑する気だ、あいつら。
エースを救出するため、処刑台へと駆ける。
Battle in Ois Plaza. Ois Plaza.
攻撃。
強力な攻撃。超やっ。超やっ。超やっ。
Stop the execution.
ルフィの目の前で倒れたマグマの城主、海兵たちの一斉攻撃を受け満身創痍の城主、しかし心は折れてはいなかった。
息子たちの明るい未来を見届けねえと俺は死ぬわけにはいかねえじゃねえか。
Hey, Anthony. Nothing much. Just enjoying my day off. Oh, you just finished with Tomb Raider? Awesome. I think that's one game I never played, and that's Lara Croft. I hate it when it comes to the I hate when I have to skip these events. Dying Light is a horror game. Laura will always be the babe of all time.
Oh! の番だ。
Oh yeah, that's right. Yeah, 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 yeah. You have to do, you have to do parkour. I still need to finish up with I know I need to get back with the Yakuza games. I think I'm in the middle of the Yakuza War. I just reacted to the trailer. Honestly, this is quite unexpected. I didn't think that Megan would actually gonna be dubbing. I mean, I'm not good at when it comes to snipers. Even though I'm terrible at it. I mean, I can just you know, keep a closely eye. But that's the problem. I'm worried if I'm gonna miss. But sure. Okay. Alright, that's cool. So, Garp Omo Krasas, Yiki and Luffy Tasas. Scash Kaimen Mo, Kamel Say to Hokori Okake, Luffy no Mai Tachi Sangar. Holy shit. Three? Scene from Whitebeard. I had a I'm sure of it. America's Zenitsu costume. It wants into her. Oh, that's freaking cool. You know, man, I wish that the Galaxy Con would come back to Louisville. It's getting more popularized in Columbus. I wish they could just bring it right here in Louisville.
祖父ガープをも下した。息上がるルフィたち。しかしカイネンも掲げる正義と誇りをかけルフィの前に立ちふさがる。
Is that in New York? Execution stand.
Kaizen 大将キザルを白石に任せ、ルフィはついに兄エースの待つ処刑台へと到達。しかしそこには最後の砦として
。Well, I know
there will be
another Louder Than Life festival that's going to be coming next week. I may think about want to go there.Probably Friday or Saturday, or just go Friday. Sengoku. Okay, and it's battling with the game. You cannot see it, but you can still hear the audio through the mic. Yeah, that's still unfortunate. so. Okay. Speaking of which, I need to change my pick as well. Konnichiwa and Kobawa. You cool? Yeah, it's all good. It's all good, my friend. First of all, yeah. The fact that even though this is a Luffy story, it's still technically that this is a freaking tutorial. Must be a Beans fan. If you want to know, I still keep thinking about bad communication. Flame commandment. I want to see Ace's ability. That is literally hot as hell. Yes, this is One Piece Burning Blood. It's a 3D fighting game. Yeah, it's a 3D arena fighting game that came out back in 2016. At some point, I need to get the bees Star EP. Stars EP, because that's one I've been meaning I need to pre-order. Survival. Oh, I better survive. Is that a name of a title song? Or you like my reactions when it comes to bees? Oh my god. Hold on. Give me 1 second. I gotta survive this. Okay, 30 seconds left. I think I have a little... Alright, so to answer your question, yes, I do. I still, my personal favorite is the Bad Communication. Doesn't matter what year... It's still such a hype and it's a hip song. I still love it. Sleepless. That was from the Highway X. Don't leave me. And I did like. I was gonna say you and I, Fireball. Yes, I did. Oh man! Oh no! Ace. But I did like the most is the is Gecko. Gecko. Dangan. Let's see. Give me 1 second.
Tasketa ani o ganzen de korosare, Luffy no seishin wa hōkai shite shimau. Daga. Ace no otōto o tsurete ke yoi. Jinbei.
Sono imachi koso. Ikeru ace. Taiyo no Komachi Angel. That I did like the most. I did react it when he did the first take. The first one that was Hane and Stray Hearts. There's a certain list of so many songs that I've reacted to. No Excuse. That was a good one. Okay. Luffy episode is completed.
Whitebeard.
その身柄を奪還するため、大海賊白ひげエドワード・ニューゲートは海軍本部のある島マリンフォードを吸収し、後にマリンフォード頂上戦争と呼ばれる大海賊時代開幕以来最大の戦いの火蓋が切られようとしていた。
So this is, because I know he's big, but he is pretty slow though. But he is that powerful, so that it does make up. So it does make up.
まだだ。気をつけな。ひどいことするじゃないの。投げてみこな。
凍りついた湾を挟んで白ひげ海賊団に対峙する海軍と桜花七部海の猛者たち。しかし海を越える力を振るう者たちにより戦いはすでに始まっていた。しかし白ひげはマグマの塊を槍で貫き一息で吹き消した。
okay. My brain just started to kick in. Yeah, my I have a memory that just jogged in. The Super Love Song from Beast. That's enough of that one. Yeah, I think I forget the name of it. That proves to me that's gonna not gonna be that much of a see like this. Okay, I think it's just the timing. That's what it was.
He literally did
dodge the damn thing. He dodged it. What the fuck? So far so good. It's just a night off.
Kaizen Honbu to Orochi Kaitai, Shirohige Kaizokudan no kodai ga chikara no butsukari ai. Soko ni Impel Down o dashoku shite kita Luffy ya Iwami to Crocodile ga sanmin. Shikashi, Crocodile no mokuteki wa inmen ni aru Shirohige o taosu koto de aru.
Now that right there, that's the perfect timing. I guess I was just trying to just see how, you know, when it comes to doing it, the type of the chain combos and then doing the super.
Thank you.
突如白ひげ海賊団の頭上から現れたイン
テルフォースの脱出した人たち。麦わらのルーキー、革命軍の乱れ。か
つて七部会であったクロコダイル、ジンジェ。
It's just basically bringing on each character's perspective. Else who did got to watch the first season of One Piece, the live adaptation. I honestly thought that it was not so bad. At least I'll say that it looks way better than Cowboy Bebop. So here's the thing. What I did not know that the actor who played Roano Soro, that his name is Makenyu, who happens to be the son of the legendary and the late Sonny Chiba. And I never knew about that, or the fact that he played as Ibushi. Wait a minute, I think there's an image I did save. Let me find it. Inchi from Rurouni Kenshin, the final, the live movie, and of course that he did play Scar in the Full Metal Alchemist, but I didn't know that he played Seiya in Knights of the Zodiac, the latest movie that came out now is on the Blu-ray. Now I feel like I wanted to see that movie. But I never knew that he was also in Tokyo Ghoul and Diamond is Unbreakable. That really surprised me. Or how about the fact that the Garp was played by the actor from 300? That was also a good movie. So that really surprised me. I thought that he looked familiar. I think it's I have a knack when it comes to recognizing people's facials or dimples. I guess it's just one of my unique abilities. I can just tell who it is, but without knowing about it.
スクワードを騙し裏切らせた海軍に激しい怒りをあらわにする白姫。船を降り凍った海を揺るがしマリンフォードを傾ける。
俺と共に来る者は命を捨ててついてこい。
さっさと包囲壁張らねえからだ。
お前の氷のせいだろうがい。
おお、君が溶かせばいいよ、バカズキ。
始めろ、若い。
開けてみろ。お前。
おっとっと。
ナイス。おろせろ。
あとは頼んだ。
わしは終わらせるよ。
立てるな。ヒッヒッヒ
ッヒッヒッヒッヒッヒッヒッ。
これが世界を滅ぼす力だ。俺は
白ひげだ。
Ooh-wee, that was a close one. And he just made it through with a grand impact.
失った白ひげ海賊団、分厚く高い包囲壁によって島内に逃げ込むこともできないという絶体絶命の状況にあった。しかし白ひげは前もって先行させていたコーティング船を浮上させ、クルーを救助、船をボーズジュニアに引き上げさせ、包囲壁の内側に侵入した。
うち滅ぼせー、海軍本部。
勢いに乗る白ひげ、しかしその前に一人の男が立ち塞がった。
try it one more time. Let's see if I can get. Let's see if I can manage to get.
One. ついに大井壁内部オリス広場に到達。海軍と白髭海賊団の総力戦が始まる。青木の相手を徐々に譲った白髭の前にもう一人の海軍大将が現れる。
ただの老兵だ。
貴様もその世代なら目の前の敵に陣つけ。昇進の敵一日町を壊しやがって。
守ってみろ文太郎。あら、はい、さあ生意気な。こんな時に、あら、強いな。そしてキャッチャー絶対に逃がさん。絶対に逃げる。あら、ニコニコ。あら、うわぁ、すぐに。うわぁ、いかにゃ。
守ってみろと言ったろう。
Kano's is just too OP.
するため進む白ひげ海賊団、威信をかけて戦う海軍と桜花七部会が行く手を阻む。エースのいる処刑台の下では一歩も引かぬ激戦が繰り広げられていた。
minutes to 10 minutes to till 10 minutes till 2. 命を落としたエース。目の前で兄を殺され、ルフィは放心状態に陥る。だが赤犬は容赦なくルフィに襲いかかる。Marshall D. Teach, Blackbeard.
されながらも崩壊する海軍本部から配下の海賊たちを逃がすため白ひげは戦い続ける。だがそこに誰もが予想しなかった男たちが来襲した。
Yeah. Blackbeard.
もう死んだな、親父。これだ。
信じないぞ。
だが
俺の前では能力は全てのようだ。どうだ、もう自信は起こせねえ。
能力を封じられてなお白ひげは黒ひげを下そうとした。しかし
この怪物が死に損ないのくせに黙って死にやがらねえ。やっちまえ。
黒ひげ海賊団一味の総攻撃を受け、白ひげはついに致命傷を負う。
おかしいぜ、海賊が財宝に興味ねえなんてよ。
お前一体何が欲しいんだ、ニューゲート。
ガキの頃から欲しかったものがある。
おお、あるのか、教えてみろ。
家族、おめえたちには全てをもらった。感謝している。
さらばだ、息子たち。
Beard complete. I forget how many episodes are there, because it's basically it's just retelling it of this one story to this game. Let's see. Pirate base is unlocked. Collection.
オートガスティーエースを捕らえた海軍は公開処刑を行うと全世界に通達。大海賊白ひげとの全面戦争になろうとも、海賊王ゴールドロジャーの血が絶えることを世界に知らしめようと海軍本部は判断したのだ。果たしてエースを息子と呼ぶ白ひげはマリンフォードに襲来、同時にエースの義兄弟である麦わらのルフィもエース奪還に現れ、ここに海軍と海賊たちによる頂上戦争が始まった。
止めてみろ。
凄まじい腕力で巨大な氷塊を投げつける3番隊隊長ジョズ。赤犬はマグマの拳を逃げたぎらせ、氷塊を一瞬で蒸発させた。
What's happened, man? Looks like you're having a good time in Japan. Is it not of their celebration? I forget. I saw it on Treat. Yeah. Okay, that's right. This is their 39th anniversary tour. Oh, okay, so this is their 39th. One more year to that, it will be their 40th.
いよいよ大詰めに入ってきた白ひげ海賊団対海軍本部のバトル。海軍は不安に海賊たちを阻止する包囲壁を巡らせ、エースの処刑を執行すると宣言した。 麦わらのルフィによってエースは救出され、二人と配下の海賊団を逃がすため、白ひげは深夜で力を振るい実体に浮き足立つ海軍だが、赤犬はあくまでも冷徹であった。
慌てるな、ここから出ちゃせんわい。
I never knew that. Oh, so D-Drive, Saizega, Paradox, and Saitama. That's a very super awesome one. Just see that list, and that's gonna be good. That's gonna be coming throughout the 13th and 18th.
わしは火を焼き。 私は火を焼き尽くす魔道じゃ。わしと貴様の能力は完全に上下関係にある。ズーヤー、これは次のはこっちだ。これはゲット
やるな。
Okay. I never had curry. I only like orange chicken. You can't see the cutscenes throughout the story because of the games, the copyrights of all the scenes that's from the anime. That sucks.
せ。
海軍の猛攻の中、ルフィはエースを解放した。だが大将赤い目の追撃がエースを襲う。ルフィをかばい、エースは死亡。目の前で義兄エースを殺され、呆然と座り込むルフィに赤い目の拳が襲いかかる。
命こそ生きるエースの必須だ。エースに代わって俺たちが必ず守り抜く。もし死なせたら白ひげ海賊団の恥と思え。
まだじゃ。
That was devastating.
より精神が崩壊したルフィを逃がそうとジンベイは番頭へと急いでいた。信じる正義のためドラゴンの血を絶やすべく追いすがるアカイナだが、アカイナの背には言葉なき怒りに満ちた白ひげが立っていた。 大海賊白ひげは黒ひげ海賊団によってとどめを刺され、その生涯を終えた。黒ひげの参戦によって捕まる混乱だが、赤ひげはルフィを執拗に追い続けていた。
ドラゴンの息子を
邪魔しよるのジンベエ。
すまんが任せるぜジ
ンベエ。
ズレッズレッ無駄げすんしよっか。
イノさん、
なかなかやりなくて、さあ
さあ、まだじゃ、まだ
じゃ。
行けエースの芯より精神崩壊したルフィを抱えひた走るジンベエを追う赤い目。ジンベエの体を掴みルフィにも一撃を与えるが、ジンベエはあくまでルフィを守り通す。とどめを刺そうとする赤い目だったが、エースの意志を継ぐ者たちがそれを阻む。
Oh, my God.
戦争を引き起こした二人が死んでなお戦いは止まなかった。マリンフォードを落とそうとする黒ひげと守ろうとする戦後、ルフィを殺そうとする大将赤犬とそれを阻む白ひげ海賊団の隊長たち、増え続ける犠牲者に構わず最後の一人まで叩き潰すべく海軍は士気を上げる。だがその時一人の海兵が立ち上がった。のシャンクスの登場によりマリンフォード頂上戦争は終わりを告げた。白ひげ海賊団船長白ひげだけでなくゴールディ・ロジャーの息子でもあるエースを打ち取り圧倒的な勝利を手にした海軍だが、急激に変化した状況は世界を激動の時代へと導いていく。白ひげの領海を海賊たちが荒らし回り、海軍もまたその姿を変えた。職を退いた戦国の後を継ぎ元帥となった赤犬、赤犬率いる海軍本部はより強力な正義の軍隊となり海賊たちの前に立ちはだかるのだった。
Take it that this is the last one. Okay, before I do anything else, I need a drink. So I'll be right back.
重海賊団の仲間を殺して逃亡した黒姫ことマーシャル・ディ・ピーチを追跡していたエース。ついにグランドラインのバナロ島でピーチを追い詰め、かくしてバナロ島の決闘は始まった。
Yeah!
ルフィの参戦でカイゴンと白ひげの戦いはさらに激しく苛烈なものとなった。エースを救出するため処刑台へと急ぐルフィと革命軍のイワンコフたち。そんなルフィたちの前にバーソロニュークマが立ちはだかる。だがクマの様子は尋常ではなく、
クマ、この数年でバナータの海一体何が起きたのだろう。
Let's just finish on this.
Hundreds of difficulties overcome, Luffy reaches the Executive Hall. With Mr. Three's ability, Luffy breaks the Ace's armor. To prevent it, he fires a fierce blast at the Kaizen.
Yeah!
最高を見届けた白姫はクルーを逃がすためマリンフォードと心中する意志を告げる。
エースさん、ルフィ君前を走る。お前さんたちは狙われとる。
思い切れないエースだったがジンベエに急かされ白姫に背を向ける。だが
Can't get okay, yay. I can't get around with him.
Yeah.
That may be the cheapest way to do this, but I don't feel any remorse when it, especially with the Akainu.
悲しみがマリンフォードに満ちていく。しかし求め続けた答えを得たエースは静かに安らかに微笑んでいた。
Complete. Unfortunately, I cannot skip this. It's the ending credits. I mean, you can hear the music, but as I said before, from the beginning, the game is has a block scene. Yeah, so for the story of the Paramount War, it only contains just 4 episodes. It's already 3:21 now, and we should know that the elapsed time is 3 hours and 10 minutes. Sorry about that. I was on the App Store. Sneezed. Okay, so it looks like it's going to be just another clear day for today, and Tuesday is going to be 40% chances of rain that's going to be coming brewing. How unfortunate. Okay, that should be the end. That should be the end of it. Hang on. Okay. Let's see with all the characters. Oh. It's got to require. Oh, wait a minute. Look at how much of a booty I got. Okay, unfortunately that's all the loot I got. Now supporting characters. Yeah, I have to. Yeah, that's all the wood I got. Is available. Ah, jeez. I don't know if anybody still has that copy. It has a physical copy or digital. Let's just see what happens. Oh, speaking of which, I guess I spoke too soon about that. Oh, what the hell is that supposed to mean? I think it's not gonna happen.
手配書が届いたらわいな。機関限定の手配書が届いているだわいな。手配書がたくさん届いて、どれも手強い手配書、手配書がたくさん届いているだわいな。手配書が、耐えるとなれば、耐えると。どれも手強い手配書ばかりだから、心して挑むだわいな。
Damn, not even close. Well, this will do.
お前が俺
I just need more characters. I just need more characters on this mode, because obviously it's not going to happen.
Oh!
forget it. It's just one character by himself is not going to be enough. Yeah, I know. Maybe it was best I should just maybe it was better that I just start from the beginning. Alright, now I want to play Soro. So it's only just two. No, it's gotta be three. It's gotta be three. I did notice that Nami's clothes gets torn. I guess I could do one more, because it's almost close to four.
Thank you. ってる斧が侵略させて、この剣を越えてみよう。
ドレイクや、お前、何人殺
した？さあ、数えたことは。
受けてみよう。
So that's only three, and only so for three, that's seven more to go. It's only 3 minutes to four, so I better go ahead and wrap this up. But I just wanted to get back on. But I just wanted to get back on the game that I never got a chance to get hooked onto it. And I apologize about the cutscenes of being blocked. I mean, it's no different than it was with Dragon Ball Kakarot. And I still haven't got that new DLC. Yeah, that sucks for me. So I just wanted to, you know, just to get back with this. I still need to finish up with the Legend of Tien Ding. That needs to be finished. And so is Yakuza 3. There is going to be a new death battle that's going to be later today. So that's roughly to say that we should be getting a new episode around 1 o'clock. And I may consider that I'm going to be doing another reaction on the first take. It is from Monkey Magic. Let's see. The latest video from Yorko Ahola. I may need to take a look on the live version of the Memorial Clover Z. Just brainstorming, just thinking of it. because there are still other artists and bands that needs to be discovered and to be shown to the world. I don't think I haven't done Blackpink in forever. I need to do something about that, and that goes for Dirty Loops. Oh yeah, that reminds me. Mortal Kombat 1 is going to be coming out this week, and if I'm not mistaken, I think that the game is going to be coming out on the 15th. I could be wrong about that. But however, I think that we're down to of the last character. I heard interesting about that the full roster has been leaked. I didn't even bother to take a peek of it. I didn't want to see the whole thing. I would just rather see it for myself. But I think we're gonna be having one last trailer before the release. So with that said, yeah, it's 4:01, and my left eye my right eye is about to get heavy as it goes, because I need some sleep. But that was One Piece Burning Soul, one game that I never got the chance to. Get through the whole story, nor that I would, just mess around with it to get all the berries to purchase characters. I just wanted to have fun with it. But I think that's it. So there will be some new reactions I'm going to be doing. That's going to be later today. And I did mention that there will be a new death battle episode, and one video that's from the first take of that I have not seen, but I've seen it the thumbnail, so you'll see exactly what I'm talking about, in which I'm referring to as the monkey magic. Let's see what else. I can't think of anything else, but I definitely have an idea, though. Still, let you know if there's gonna be the Indonesia Wonderland number 3 that's gonna be coming. Well, I gotta go. This is your boy Mighty Avenger, the Multitasker, signing off. And if you're new to this channel, if you like what you see so far, just give it a flick to the bell, and not only to subscribe, but also leave a likes, and also, to give just a little support, because an old saying goes is that every little help that counts at the end. But at the same time, if you have any request videos, I will be more than happy to do so for the sake of entertainment, because this is what I love to do, and I do give the best. It may not be as 100% perfect, but this is the best I could do for every single one of you out there. As far as my neck concerns, it's getting a little better, to say the least of it, but the nerves and the muscles are still tight. Yeah, it's still fucking annoying. But I just gotta keep on trying. So, have a good night, guys. Take care. Peace to all of you. Be blessed. And matinee.